I personally feel India is greater than personalities. I would very much like that Mr. Modi becomes the Prime Minister of this country again. And I think my personal judgment at this moment says the BJP tally will surprise on the upside. And you know, what is this? UP mein, haan, 40 aayegi, ek bolega, nahi, nahi. 15 is more appropriate. What is the basis? Right? Could be, I've got so many lists here, Maharashtra 48. How much BJP will get? How much? No basis, anything. So, but I feel BJP will come. And second thing I want to tell you was India grows not because of politicians, but in spite of them. Right?
So why do you want Mr. Modi back?
Because I agree with his policies. You don't agree with Janthan. You don't want everybody to have a bank account. You don't agree with everybody should have a toilet. You know how I describe Mr. Modi? He's a distilled socialist. Who is a socialist? Who's fighting that? Give me more piece of the cake. More piece of the cake. Mr. Modi is also fighting for more piece of the cake. But he knows that as a capitalist, he should first try and increase the size of the cake. Right? And then fight for the share. If Mr. Modi may not meet you and me, but if he comes to know that there's a potential American who will invest $1 billion in this country, he will meet him at 3 o'clock in the night. Yeah, he will. What's wrong? He needs investment in this country. So I think his policies are decisive, his policies are correct. And see, I tell you, to really know this country, there are only two Indian prime ministers who experience poverty. One is Lal Bahadur Shastri and one is Modi. And, you know, my mother had never to cook on a chula. We are from a middle class family, she used to cook on a gas. Mr. Modi's mother used to cook on a chula. He knows what effect it has on that woman. So see, we living in cities may not sympathize with what the government is doing for, but seeing the difference in process, I'm a capitalist. Words sound hypothetical from my mouth. But it's a reality that we have to do good social welfare without leakage. So I think Mr. Modi's policies are the correct policies, right? And they will help in bringing economic prosperity in this country.